For those of you who don't know me, my name is Brendan Husfeld, and I'm the son of the groom. I want to start by thanking my dad for choosing me to be his best man. I was thinking the other day that the reason his first marriage didn't work was because I wasn't there to be his best man for the first one. I'm shaking. I couldn't begin to tell you how grateful I am, Dad. I learned so many things from you growing up. Even when he wasn't teaching me, I learned through observation. My dad taught me how to shoot a basketball, how to hit a golf ball, how to break a golf club. He taught me the best way to operate a moving vehicle while eating a burger. He taught me how to pray. And he taught me how to love. He taught me nothing in life is free. Everything in life requires sacrifices. And I can give you an example of sacrifice. I was at my house a while back, and Christina brought in this pair of cargo pants, pink cargo pants. And she asked me what I thought. I said, yeah, they're nice. She said, they're for Dad? And she said, yeah, they're for Dad, but he's being hesitant on wearing them. So I said, I can't imagine why. A few weeks later, I showed up. A few weeks later, I showed up to dinner, and when I got out of the car, I saw my dad, and lo and behold, he had those pink pants on. And that's what I call sacrifice, but... but sacrifice is never a bad thing if it's worth it in the end. And after getting to meet and know Christina, I know that she's in fact worth it. And even though he is Dad, or even though my dad is Christina's human Ken doll, I have never seen him happier in my life. I know Christina gives him and his life new purpose, and I'm so happy for both of you. The reality of it is I'm not worthy of being your best man, but I'm thankful I am. So if everyone would join me in raising their glasses to the happy couple. I love you guys.
Oh, shit.
It's all right.
My prayer is to linger with you at the end of the day, in a dream that's divine. My prayer is a rapture in you, with the world far away and your lips close to mine.